problem I have with Buenos Aires is there's not enough time in the day to do everything you want to do. There's so much art, culture, music happening all across the city, all times of the day, that you simply just don't have the time to do everything, to explore everything.
You're right, it doesn't matter what kind of food you want, whether it's from Middle Eastern food to Asian food, you can find it, as well as galleries of all different types of art. As you said, there's not enough time to do everything that you want.
It's truly such a cosmopolitan city, you know, very highly influenced by Europe, but another beautiful thing is that it's in Latin America, and it's so easy to travel to other parts of Latin America, get to know other countries. Even within within Argentina itself, you can travel for an hour and you're in Tigre, you know, all these different landscapes.
Yeah, well, from the north of the country, you've got like desert-like conditions and the kind of Andean style, all the way to the tropics in the northwest and the glacier down south. So you don't even need to leave the country to get all different types of climates and terrains.
No, it's a really an interesting place to live, the people, the culture, the food. I don't know.
It's just a great place to live, isn't it?
I agree.